A white Inubosaki lighthouse stands at the tip of the cape. Inubosaki is said to be the place to see the earliest sunrise in Japan, besides the mountain summits and remote islands. So many tourists visit here on New Year's Day. The day I visited Inubosaki, the wind was so strong that I could not fly the drone near the lighthouse. So I went down to Kimigahama Beach on the east side of the lighthouse, raised the drone a little, and took a video of the lighthouse from here.